Imam Muslim says that a hadith similar to it has been reported from Hazrat Abu Huraira radiyallahu anhu from the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam with three different authorities. Sahih Muslim Hadith number 4728.